The starters for Bacoor, we have Aaron Heruta, James Cuecute, Jamo Egilos, Mark Key, and Jan Dermal. On the other end, for Pampanga, we have MJ Garcia, RG Concepcion, Balti Baltazar, JB Bahio, and John Lloyd Clemente. Depth all season long. That's one of the most interesting storylines that we have in the finals.
Bringing the ball down too. Later, I'll discuss that on my keys to the game.
Dermal misfires. Egilos with the offensive rebound. Jamo escapes the defense of Balti.
Well, this is the first big man that Balti Baltazar has played post and is composed when he makes his move.
Well, Jamo Egilos, after all, is a champion already when he played with Batangas. And he reached the finals last year with Zamboanga. But he just got scored on by Balti. Well, you did mention when you first saw the teams today, suddenly, the mighty Bacoor City Strikers looked small height-wise against Pampanga as MJ Garcia scores.
Aside from that mix,
all of the Pampanga players are experiencing the Mpbl Finals for the first time. They are definitely hungry. Nice feed, Bahio to JLC.
Well, we know this Pampanga team is much faster.
Dermal meeting Balti. Dermal with the extension and the miss.
The presence of Balti Baltazar making everybody go away from the basket. There we see point guard Balti Baltazar bringing that ball down.
Nice feed as well. Know, si Coach Alex Angeles. Coach Boyd is one of our coaches in the Mpbl for Pasig City in particular. As Egilos passes the ball to Marquis, back to Jamo. Almost traveled. He scores.
Well, that's what you need to do. Jamo Egilos is one of those types of big men who
21 years old is our reigning defensive player of the year. Oh, a nice escape, but a sorry miss for Egilos. Forward pass, signature Pampanga. 2 points for Archie.
Well, you see, while Jamo Egilos is playing down low,
JB, Bahio looking up against Marquis. Bahio drives. Bahio almost lost his footing. He still scores. This, see, that's his shot. Off to the left, offensive rebound. They go to Archie. His three-pointer is good. Four now. MJ Garcia working with Balti. Garcia. Balti. Oh, a three-pointer for Balti Baltazar.
Well, very deceiving talaga, no?
Screen by Mike Cañete. Nine on the shot clock. Mismatch for Mike. There's the double team. Ludovice for three. That's a good look.
Probably the first three that they'd hit after several attempts.
Here in the Bren Ziegiao Convention Center, 14-0. It's 21-7 after one. For the Bacoor City Strikers.
Well, una, I put it down. Every point counts. Everybody has heard that. Every point counts. But I'll put a twist to this. Force. Focus on boxing out. Never mind that you don't get the rebound. I never saw anyone in the previous games of Pampanga overplay the guy.
And so far, we have three offensive rebounds for Pampanga. And overall rebounding, there's a plus four for the Giant Lanterns. As Joel Liu just made a bucket for the Strikers.
Well, you're in the floor.
Liu goes to Ludovice, who drives and scores.
Well, this unit right now, no, coming off the bench, napakaganda pinapakita for score as well.
It's now 21-14. Kurt Trayson will fire. Welcome back to the Mpbl.
And these are the things that are very important for ng Pampanga. Every miss of Bacoor, they run 9-0 fast break points sila sa first quarter mix. And Chosorano for his fifth as he penetrated
Luis Gonzalez. Dermal with a kick out. Marquis fakes. The 41-year-old leaning in and scoring.
Great move. He's keeping himself there, but Jan Dermal had itong si Balti Baltazar and opted to pass.
Balti going left, laying that ball up with his right hand.
Yun nga nababanggit ko, one should understand how important it is to be brotherly to each other. We're in kaya mo nang amuyin, but there we go.
It's Kurt Grayson making his second three-pointer in this game.
Dahil pwedeng-pwede tayong umasa sa isa't isa. Makes sense, Coach Davey?
In terms of three-point shooting, as Archie scores inside, Bacoor is only at 2 out of 11 from downtown so far. That's 18% in this game. And points in the paint, it's being dominated by Pampanga, 18-8.
Oo nga, and that's the reason why they have this lead. Aside from the fast break points, everybody forced to run down on defense, and then they take those outside shots. But it's not a priority for Pampanga.
Forced, and here comes Jimboy Pasturan. Nermal drives, and he got fouled.
I'm surprised a foul was called.
Ang subok at kompletong appliance brand ng Pilipinas. Second one is good for Jack. Let's see his free throw shooting.
Diyan mo makikita yung versatility ng mga players. Everybody can run and jump.
What a feed. JLC finding JB Bahio. Rebound to MJ. After 22 seconds. Virtually no more shot clock. Rayson will fire. Palms away.
What proceeded to go down low.
4 seconds here. Heruta goes to Egilos. Jamo has to fire. Egilos made the basket. That's going to count. And there was a foul as well. A blocking foul committed by Kurt Rayson.
They're able to score.
It is 38-28 that halftime.
Players of Pampanga, you need to close that up even more.
By the way, that dates back to the statement of Coach Alex Angeles in our press conference that they would want to limit the scoring in this game. Our press conference had happened inside the Bodega Kitchen and Bar, by the way.
Titingnan natin kung na-jinx ko siya.
He's 2 out of 5 from the stripe so far, but more importantly, that was the first field goal. Bacoor has numbers. Jan Nermal. No basket. Egilos will score.
Well,
dahil daw sa excitement na ito, nawawala ang patience when it comes to execution. Let's see if the strikers can address this. Migs and Coach Javi.
MJ Garcia just scored off of a turnover.
Natin yung mga miscues natin, iwasan natin yung mga bad decisions. They really have to play as a team.
Kurt Rayson with his third three-pointer in the game. Kurt Rayson. 42-33, Egilos will fire. That's good.
Easy jumper there. Jamo Egilos. Okay, Jamo Egilos, once he's defending Bauti.
There's the kick out. Rayson. Three-pointer! Kurt, two-man game. Rayson fakes. Rayson drives and feeds. Liwag, one-hander is good.
First 2 points, but here we see three dark jerseys quick to be back on defense.
Tito Jaime, offensive rebound. He's been trying to be the spark plug for Bacoor City. Jaime is now up to 8 points.
Talaga scoring.
It's 53-37 after three in game number one. And Daniel Viloria, Cuecute has been shut down so far in this game. Can he come alive? The answer is still no. Egilos turns around, then he gets the bounce.
See that quick move, very simple. 12 points for Jamo Egilos.
JB Bahio's cut under his left eye was a bit deep, and it took a while before they could stop the flow of the blood, but he's fine now, just resting. Now, on a lighter note, after everything, may konting kwento lang ako tungkol cake.
Offensive rebound. Encho works with Balti. Serrano down the middle. No basket. Another board. And the putback for Balti.
And there you see, boxing out is important. Box out, no decisions. And this is the time when you really need composure. But how do you get that? Maybe by losing this game on their first attempt here sa NBA, sa MPBL Finals, they would change come second game because or play badly.
And by the way, come Tuesday, they will have known already how it is to play with the crowd of Pampanga.
There you go. And they need a couple of threes, and John Ramal just hasn't been hitting, and so is James Cuecute, but this guy continues to do damage.
Kurt Rayson. What a return.
We can actually prepare for Kurt Rayson because he's been absent from the previous games ng Pampanga, so ang hirap pag-aralan talaga.
Egilos will score on the other end. By the way, Kurt Rayson is now 6 out of 7 from the field.
But he has put on him, he tries to score, but free throw woes continue to haunt him tonight.
Finally, the first bucket for James Cuecute in this game.
contact. He just attacked that run.
Jan Hermal blocked by Bahio. What a play by JB. The other end we go.
Well,
Rayson is now at the line. You see his shooting, very efficient.
To extend, naaamuyin ko yung...
It was, figuratively speaking, 156. Under a minute remaining in game one. Jan Hermal drives and scores.
I like what Jan Hermal's doing. He's just building up his confidence for games. Sana kung kakain sila, imbitahin din tayo.
All right. Ito na, Coach JV, the hero of the night.
There we see.
Kurt Rayson. So in this game, Kurt Rayson was able to deliver mightily from the bench. 22 points, 6 out of 8 from the field. A perfect 4 out of 4 from downtown. And perfect from the stripe as well. 6 out of 6. The best way, basically, for him to be welcomed back to the Mpbl.